top 15 animals that can predict earthquakes. Earthquakes are natural disasters that can cause significant damage and loss of life. While we cannot prevent earthquakes from happening, we can predict them to some extent, which can save many lives and reduce the impact of their aftermath. In recent years, scientists have made some intriguing discoveries about how certain animals can predict earthquakes. Here are the top 15 animals that can do so, and why their behavior is so important. Number 1. Snakes. Snakes are known for their high sensitivity to vibrations, and this sensitivity can help them detect earthquakes before they occur. They have been observed to move to higher ground just before an earthquake strikes, suggesting that they can sense the seismic activity before humans can. This ability to detect earthquakes is believed to be a result of their exceptional senses and their ability to pick up even the slightest vibrations in the earth. Number 2. Dogs. Dogs are highly sensitive to changes in the environment and vibrations, making them one of the best animals for predicting earthquakes. They have been observed to become restless, bark excessively, or hide just before an earthquake strikes. This behavior is believed to be a result of their sensitive hearing, which can detect the low-frequency sounds produced by earthquakes. Number 3. Cats. Like dogs, cats are also highly sensitive to changes in the environment and vibrations. They have been known to behave strangely just before an earthquake, such as hiding, meowing, or becoming restless. Scientists believe that cats can detect seismic activity through their sensitive senses and can sense changes in the air pressure caused by earthquakes. Number 4. Birds. Birds have an acute sense of hearing and can detect the low-frequency sounds produced by earthquakes. They have been observed to fly away from the affected area just before an earthquake strikes, indicating that they can sense the seismic activity before humans can. This ability to detect earthquakes is thought to be a result of their sensitive hearing and their ability to pick up even the slightest sounds in the environment. Number 5. Bees. Bees have an incredible sense of touch, and they have been observed to stop flying and return to their hives just before an earthquake. Scientists believe that bees can detect seismic activity through their sensitive senses and can sense the vibrations caused by earthquakes. This behavior is important because it can indicate that an earthquake is about to occur, giving people time to prepare and evacuate if necessary. Number 6. Fish. Fish have been observed to become restless, swim rapidly, and even jump out of the water just before an earthquake. This behavior is believed to be because they can detect the vibrations caused by an earthquake through their sensitive senses. Scientists believe that fish can sense seismic activity before humans can, which could provide valuable information to help predict earthquakes. Number 7. Elephants. Elephants have an excellent sense of smell and can detect changes in the air pressure caused by an earthquake. They have been observed to become restless and move to higher ground just before an earthquake, indicating that they can sense the seismic activity before humans can. This ability to detect earthquakes is believed to be a result of their sensitive senses and their ability to pick up even the slightest changes in the environment. Number 8. Ants. Ants have an exceptional sense of touch, and they have been observed to change their behavior and move to higher ground just before an earthquake. Scientists believe that ants can detect seismic activity through their sensitive senses and can sense the vibrations caused by earthquakes. This behavior is important because it can provide valuable information to help predict earthquakes. Number 9. Rats. Rats have an acute sense of hearing and can detect the low-frequency sounds produced by earthquakes. They have been observed to become restless, leave their burrows, and even move to higher ground just before an earthquake. This behavior is believed to be a result of their sensitive hearing, which can pick up the sounds produced by seismic activity before humans can. Scientists believe that rats can provide important information about earthquakes that can be used to make early predictions and prevent damage and loss of life. Number 10. Squirrels. Squirrels have a highly developed sense of hearing and can detect the low-frequency sounds produced by earthquakes. They have been observed to become restless, gather food and supplies, and moved to higher ground just before an earthquake. This behavior is believed to be a result of their sensitive hearing and their ability to sense seismic activity before humans can. Scientists believe that observing the behavior of squirrels can provide important information about earthquakes, which could be used to make early predictions and prevent damage. Number 11. Pigs. Pigs have a highly developed sense of smell and can detect changes in the air pressure caused by earthquakes. They have been observed to become restless and move to higher ground just before an earthquake, indicating that they can sense the seismic activity before humans can. This ability to detect earthquakes is believed to be a result of their sensitive senses and their ability to pick up even the slightest changes in the environment. Number 12. Cows. Cows have a highly developed sense of hearing and can detect the low-frequency sounds produced by earthquakes. They have been observed to become restless and move to higher ground just before an earthquake, indicating that they can sense the seismic activity before humans can. This ability to detect earthquakes is believed to be a result of their sensitive hearing and their ability to pick up even the slightest sounds in the environment. Number 13. Goats. Goats have a highly developed sense of hearing and can detect the low-frequency sounds produced by earthquakes. They have been observed to become restless and move to higher ground just before an earthquake, indicating that they can sense the seismic activity before humans can. This ability to detect earthquakes is believed to be a result of their sensitive hearing and their ability to pick up even the slightest sounds in the environment. Number 14. Horses. Horses have a highly developed sense of hearing and can detect the low-frequency sounds produced by earthquakes. They have been observed to become restless and nervous and move to higher ground just before an earthquake, indicating that they can sense the seismic activity before humans can. This ability to detect earthquakes is believed to be a result of their sensitive hearing and their ability to pick up even the slightest sounds in the environment. Number 15. Deer. Deers have a highly developed sense of hearing and can detect the low-frequency sounds produced by earthquakes. They have been observed to become restless and move to higher ground just before an earthquake, indicating that they can sense the seismic activity before humans can. This ability to detect earthquakes is believed to be a result of their sensitive hearing and their ability to pick up even the slightest sounds in the environment. In conclusion, while earthquakes are unpredictable and cannot be prevented, the behavior of certain animals can provide important information that can help predict their occurrence and reduce their impact. By studying the behavior of these animals, scientists can gain valuable insights into the nature of earthquakes and develop new ways to protect people and communities from their effects. Whether it is snakes, dogs, cats, birds, bees, fish, elephants, ants, rats, or squirrels, these animals have proven to be remarkable predictors of earthquakes and play an important role in our understanding of these natural disasters.